If we simply try to understand the constitution of Krishna, then we become liberated. And if we try to understand Krishna in hell, Krishna says, Sinnatang Satatha Krishna, Punna Savana Kirtana. The more we hear about Krishna, we become purified. We cannot understand Krishna because we are not purified. But it is simply if you hear the Krishna name, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, if you chant and hear, you become purified. So why should you not take this simple method, and as it is recommended in this Shastra, Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama Iva Kevalam. Simply chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 24 hours, Kirtaniya Sadahari, you become perfect. Why we are losing this opportunity? That is our misfortune. That is explained by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Ita drishi tava kripa bhagavan mamapi. My Lord, you have shown your mercy so liberally. That name, chanting of your name, is sufficient. Nam namakari bahuda nijasatma shakti. Just chanting of the name, avinnatna namana, there is all potency of it. Nam namakari bahuda nijasatma shakti tatrarpita. There is all potency. Nam namakari, and there are many names, not only one name. If you don't like to chant Krishna's name, then there are other names also. Any name must be name of Hare Nama. Nama, the name of Hari, not others. Hare Nama. Then you get all the potencies. Nam Namakari Bahuda Nijasadva Shakti Tatratita and Niyamita Smaranena Kala. And there is no, consideration whether you have chanted in the morning or in the evening or while you are purified or not purified. Any circumstances you can chant. Niyamita smaranena kala. There is no such consideration. So Krishna is available so cheaply for the people, especially Kalu. In this age of Kali, still we are reluctant to chant the holy name. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu declared, Eta adrisi tava kripa bhagavan mama ki. Although you have so liberal and kind upon this fallen soul, still, unfortunate as I am not inclined to chant this holy name. This is our obstinacy, dog's obstinacy. But if we do it, then we become purified. Nasta praeshu abhadreshu nittang bhagavata seva. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's recommendation is to read Srimada Bhagavatam, either yourself being purified or without being purified, you can read, chant. This is our Vaishnava regulation duty. As much as possible you should read Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam and any such literature, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Brahma Sangita, any one of them or all of them, it doesn't matter. And chant 24 hours Hare Krishna. This is our duty. So we are giving this chance to everyone. We have constructed this big building, or constructing more and more. Why? To give this chance to everyone. please come here, chant, join Hare Krishna, Kirtan, take prasadam, and do your best, whatever talent you have got, easily, not very overburdened. If you know something to do, do it for Krishna. Everyone knows, everyone has got some talent. So that talent should be utilized for Krishna. And if you think that, no, I shall chant simply, all right, you chant, but don't sleep in the name of chanting. That don't cheat. That cheating is not good. If you think that you can chant like Haridas Thakur, then you simply chant, we shall supply you food. There is no anxiety. But don't try to cheat. You must be engaged. Jat karosi, jat juhosi, jat asnasi, kurusatat madarpanam. Of course, if we can chant 24 hours, that is very good. But that is not possible. We are not so highly elevated. We must do something for Krishna. So this institution, Krishna Consciousness Movement, is giving chance to everyone. And we are opening centers all over the world for this purpose. That you come, chant Hare Krishna Mantra, hear about Krishna, Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita, and whatever you can do, just do it for Krishna. Then your life is successful. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.